Welcome back to Dishonored. We're in the Ademeyer Institute, Solarium, I don't know what the fuck they call it. Murdering people, there's a sword you can see, I murdered a dude there. Looking for secrets, I bet you this door's... Ooh.
What should we do with the leftovers? I used to feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore.
Let's feed the rats.
Being like that.
I think not.
You really go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them 2-penny drinks.
Okay. I don't have a bottle to throw. I wish I did.
Of course I can.
How did that not kill you?
Shit.
Well, I've been seen. Time to go crazy. No. Can't believe this motherfucker took 3 crossbow bolts. Doesn't even have the decency to give me any of them back. Unless they're lodged in his chest cavity. And I can. Thank you. Nothing. That's a toilet. That's a door that goes nowhere. Up my rat folk. Is that it? That I saw. That's a bottle. I didn't kill you, did I? Dark vision's actually kind of annoying now. Why does everything gotta be sepia? It's not even sepia, it's fucking orange. What is that fucking sound? That is very gross. What is that? That's like gross chewing of meat. There's no fucking two ways about that. Oh my god, all these fucking drawers. Fortunately, they're all empty.
Whatever it is, I got more important things to worry about.
Vanguard personnel on orders.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
You can see me? You die. Rat skewer. That's gross. Okay. Who taught you people how to run a fucking kitchen? Just gross. Alright. Okay. She's sick, apparently. Maybe that's a hint to a non-lethal takedown. Who in the world has like a desk in the meat locker? You know? It's like super, super fucked up. Alright, above. There's this one over here, which is over by the main gate, I believe. Alright, we gotta leave. That sounds fucking grossing me out. I don't have her key.
That's the watchtower.
But I can go around this way. If I was so inclined. I hear blood flies, I think. They're in that cage right there. Set them free. Who's hiding? There's no reason to, huh? I wish there was just a, like, throw them over, but I guess that would be loud. See ya. There's a dude right there. Dark vision kind of sucks now.
Hamilton, someone said he went nuts working the night shift.
Yeah, locked up somewhere in disease treatment for his own...
Are you fucking me?
You're not supposed to be here. Oh, you aren't going
fucking
on.
Hate the combat in this sometimes. Where did that other guy... Did he run off to set up...
Oh. Back here.
I was about to say, did he run off to turn an alarm on? In other news, why did this guy not immediately face that direction? That was some horse shit. Into the ocean. What? That guy's crazy. That idea should have worked. My plan was to throw the bottle, right? It distracted them. Shoot one of them in the back of the head, immediately stab the other one in the neck. But fuckboy city guard captain had other ideas. Alright, there's two dudes over there. Bet if I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. I'm just kind of murdering. Oh, he's moving. Sad day. Okay, here's the plan. Dead. And I've been seen.
You've been found guilty of standing in my... No use running!
Oh my! I was too close. Well, I was not... Oh my fucking goodness. Are you serious? I'm way back here. You saw something. Well, time to go on a murder spree. Why do you guys never do what I think you're gonna do? They do like this weird, like, step back, but they swing and they still fucking hit you. It's real, real annoying. God damn it. I can't believe I got sent this far back. So much for being sneaky, I guess. Ah, balls. What was that? This has to be, yeah, I was about to say.
The Duke of Sirkonos.
Has to be lootable. Where does this cable go? It goes upstairs. I can get up there, but... Gotta go back and loot my fucking kills, I guess. Do I have a rewire? I have no rewires, okay. Did I not buy any rewires? Surprised. Nothing there. How are you... I'll fucking show you murder. Come here. Bitch, run away from me. Oh, that's an alarm. Okay. Well, I was doing so well, too. Then I blew myself up. It's fitting, I suppose. That's right, there was some money in here. A letter, bullets. Okay. We're gonna go if I can line it up. This. Hoo-yah!
What was that?
Holy shit, these explosions are massive.
What's going on here?
Something's got it.
Whoop! Right in the forehead.
What? Somebody's
down!
You
don't stand a chance anyway!
Someone's shooting us!
Y'all are real dumb. I can't... I just healed myself. R is not reload.
You ready?
Good night. That probably shouldn't have worked. If ooh, that was rotten. If we're being honest, that should not have worked. What is this painting? Workers and blood flies. Huh. Safe code. 946, cool. Which is the safe? Uh-huh. Ooh, this safe, I bet. Oh, it's already open. Okay, maybe this... What was it, 946? Oop, nope, it's already on 9. This sits kind of fast. We'll give it that. Combat sleep dart formula. Awesome. Not that I'm going to need those, but those are useful for non-lethal playdown or playdowns. Playthroughs. The fuck? What the fuck happened?
A victim of the Crown Killer, no doubt.
Yeah, empty. Lame. These all have... Yeah, they do. God damn it. Fortunately, they appear to all be empty, so... Nothing there. Nothing there. What about here? Nothing here. Got it all. Alright. Woo! Murder! I guess I should go back into the kitchen, huh? Seems kind of silly not to. Oh, that was...
broken glass.
Not at all what I wanted to do. It was dope. But... damn it. God damn it! Why do I have such a hard time with this? Eat a dick!
I've got just...
Oh no. Oh no! I thought there was a dodge!
You hide your face!
Oh fuck.
I'll kill you for that!
Why am I so bad at this? I could have swore there was a dodge. You know? No, that's lean. Ugh, how many times? I just used like, what, 5 medkits? The combat system in this game is so easy, too. There's just something, I'm having trouble reading their attacks. Because they're so inconsistent. There's that fucking sound again, god damn it. I don't think there was something in here, okay. It's hard to describe. I don't know what it is. Like, they attack, but it doesn't look like they're attacking to me. I guess that's probably the best way to put it.
I can't do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't do. Anything good in here? Of course not. It's a fucking perfectionist trap. God, that sound. What is it? It's so fucking gross. I don't remember if there was anything else in here. That was it, yeah. And then there was something in the meat locker. A little bit of coinage. Fuck you, Pan. Alright. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here. That sound is so gross. Can't take that. Take that one now. Yes, I very much need more of those. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's come full circle. Okay. Cool.
I guess Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
Good night. That dog is very mad. Roof, 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 bark, bark, rough. Uh-oh. Oh god, they got out. Oh my. Note to self. 3 is not grenade. I should have known that. And god damn it, now we're back here. I don't know why I didn't make a checkpoint when I went through the gate. The laser gate or whatever. I mean, I shut it down, but... guess I can just speed through. Well, I say speed through this, but I'm gonna still probably manically check everything, even though there's no super need. I think that was it. I might have missed that last time. Get that again. Talk about that guy.
Victim of the crown killer, no doubt.
That's oddly specific to be like, it's got to be the crown killer. It could be fucking anyone. He's in an abandoned part of an abandoned building. Granted, do you think the other guards would notice if their buddy was missing? Nope, empty, of course. Now here's my plan. It's going to be a little bit cleverer than just standing and sniping it. Well, that's not really true. Throw that. Throw this in. Nah, it didn't go as far in as I wanted. Why is he on fire? Also, weren't there more people? Huh. Okay, third time's a charm. Let's do a quick save, just so I don't ever have to do all that again. That was too far.
Let's wait for my order.
Who does things like that?
You want their way?
Oh, hi. Yep. How? Like, how did that hit me?
You're done.
You know, you're a real bad captain. I'm just murdering your men, like, indiscriminately. I will say that went better. You know? Yo, I took this dude's fucking head off. Where is the rest of you? Is it pinned to the wall over here? Or is it just gone? Looks like it might just be gone. God damn it, I have to go through all this fucking garbage again. Alright, more health. I think I looted the waiter, cook, whatever. Don't think anything was in any of these. I'm wasting everyone's time. Hi. Good night. Thank you for playing. You lose. Okay. Give me your pouch. That should be it. Okay. It only took me fucking the whole 25-minute episode, and I've accomplished absolutely nothing. My favorite. Did I get that bone charm? I did. Okay. I think they found some of the bodies upstairs. So, let's introduce whoever it is to the short end of our pistol. Ah, there you are. Sorry to hear about your friends.
Is it true about the Crown Killer?
Huh? What's that?
Yo, what up?
Hey, who are you? Stop!
Ah, you shot your own man, you fucking signal. Idiot. Give me that. Alright, we're not gonna go up there yet. Not at all. No, that's a bad way to start that sentence. Absolutely no finesse. There we go. That's proper English, pretty much. Nobody here? Corrupt bone charm. I still don't know what that means. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope. Yeah, good night. Okay, so isn't it all spooky? Or weird? Where the fuck is it? Hold on. Is there a secret tunnel? No. It's just behind this wall somewhere. Which means this bookshelf or something has to move, right? Wait, nope, it's... How in the devil? I can't go out the window, so... Nothing of value in there. Oh, colorful notes. Did I hear a click? My brain is telling me I heard a click, but I don't think I actually heard a click. This is what I get for not reading notes. I bet you there's a note somewhere that I picked up that's like, yo, do this, and you can get to the secret room. Full of dark artifacts of eldritch horror. You know. Bitch. Alright, let's go. We're about out of time, so... Let's get our revenge on these fuckboys out here. Idiot. That should not have worked. God damn it.
Get some help over here.
Fuck it. Fuck you, you motherfucker. Okay, here's the plan.
What was that?
Shit! Shoot the explosives! Shoot the fucking explosives! God damn it! Oh my god, okay. I can't shoot through that fucking fence. Is that what you're telling me? You saw me. Ow! Fucking hell almighty. Look at that. It's like. Eat dicks!
Come on, let's finish this.
Fuck you. What a load of bullshit. Ah, fucking. Here you go. I bet you this is like my exit, isn't it? Also, this dude fucked up. Oh, yeah. Hey, nice of you to come by.
I'll lay low until you're finished.
Great, thanks. What a lot of good you're gonna do me. How the fuck do I get back up there? I guess there's a chain. And stairs, actually, would be easier. This is a huge waste of time. Can't go in the windows, can I? Can I? No. Well, maybe. Probably not. Come on. You know what? God damn it! Fucking locked! Bitch! Alright, alright, that's fine. Alright, that'll be the end of the episode. It's probably about 30 minutes, and that's because I suck at this game, apparently. Let's just make sure I didn't miss anything. Alright. Whatever, let's go. Right here, pick up the next episode. Thank you for watching.